When a family looking for stability invests their hopes in an old house, restless spirits prey on their fears, tormenting them until they leave. But when another family moves in, the dead become angry and will stop at nothing until the house is theirs. Between the world we see and the things we fear, there are doors. When they are opened, nightmares become reality.